captains, the cast members of Big Time Rush. Fellas, fellas, I'll elect you the spokesperson of the group, okay? How do you feel about that? Excellent. How is New York City treating you?
New York City is amazing!
So, the premise of this show, four guys from Minnesota into a talent contest, you win.
Look
now,
in your show.
You guys really sing in your
life. We can sing. We can definitely sing. Everything you hear on the show is all up.
Okay, so, will you sing for us now?
Maybe we can get the entire audience to do the Turk song. It's a silly song.
Guys, I love you.
Take it away. Take it away.
I'm shaking.
Oh, you're such a Turk. Oh, yeah, a giant Turk. And you look like a Turk.
Is there any aspirations to, say, get Hannah Montana with it, with Jonas Brothers? We get to take it to Jonas Brothers Heights. Are we going that route?
I'm
going to
say that you guys are incredible. They've had great success. And if we can have their success, we'd be happy.
I love you!
Excellent. Very, very well put. Now,
my friend,
we'll
take
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Big Time Rush.
James, I love you!
Wait a minute, we have one more thing to do. Folks, these gentlemen have donated these marvelous hockey sticks to the restaurant, to Planet Hollywood. So we'll definitely thank you guys for that.
James, I like your song!
Can you do me a favor before you go? I'm gonna take this home, put this in by, you know, whatever. Can you sign this for me, please? I'd appreciate it.
Come on, I wanted to take that.
Yes. One more time, New York City, the cast.